everyone, welcome to the first episode of the How and Why of Kaio-chan. Before I begin, I have a couple of shoutouts I'd like to mention. The first going to the Trial Butterfly and Otakugen78. I want to thank you guys so much for inspiring me to create my own series, and I hope you tune in and watch it. I also want to hear what you guys have to say. The second shoutout goes to my friend Pikachu on MySpace. You know who you are. I want to thank you for all your suggestions and your help, and I hope you continue to do that in the future. And my third and final shoutout goes to all you viewers out there. I want to thank you guys so much for your support and for your questions. Without them, the series wouldn't even exist. Before I go on to the questions, I'd like to mention a few things. First off, you can ask as many questions as you like, as long as they're not too personal or profane. I'll answer generalized questions, anime questions, cosplay questions, or questions involving my characters. I'm currently doing my own character Kaiko, Light Yagami, Tsunade, and Hinata. So if you have any questions for my characters or for me personally, don't be afraid to submit them in a comment. I'll be doing these videos every Saturday as long as I have time and questions to answer. So let's not waste any more time and let's get right into the questions. Our first questions come from Mike, and he asks, are you spoken for? I'm so glad this question came up in episode 1 because so many people have been asking me lately. But to answer his question, no, I'm not spoken for, nor do I have a boyfriend. Right now, I'm happy being single. He also asks, what music do you listen to? I listen to pretty much anything, as long as it sounds good. I'll listen to rock, metal, J-pop, J-rock, American pop. As long as it sounds good, you can find me listening to it. A lot of the music genres that I don't listen to currently, I usually get into them through AMVs. His last question is, how old are you? A lot of people have made this into a mystery. They either say I'm younger than I am or older, but to set the record straight, I'm 19 years old. The next question comes from Ambu Drake, and he asks, do you live in an apartment or a mansion? I have nothing against apartments in general, but for me they're a little too small. And in a mansion, I'd love to live in one, but I don't have the money to afford that. So currently I'm living in a two-story house. It suits my needs. My character Kaiko, however, does live in a mansion. The final questions for today come from ShootingStar123, and she asks, why did you start cosplaying? I started cosplaying after I saw videos from JAC Productions. As far as I'm concerned, they're some of the best cosplayers out there. If you haven't checked them out, you really should. One day, Taro-chan and I were watching videos on YouTube, and we came across videos of people dressing up as Naruto characters. We didn't know what was going on, so we decided to check it out. I was totally blown away by what they were doing, and I thought it was kind of fun, so ever since then, I started cosplaying. How did you get your first cosplay? I get all my cosplays on cosplaymagic.com. Currently, I'm starting to think of making my own cosplays, and I'm thinking of either doing Kurama from Yu Yu Hakusho or Tsubaki from Soul Eater. Which one I'm going to do first, I don't know. And my final question is, how long have you been cosplaying? I've been cosplaying since June 2007. I have no plans on stopping, so I think this is going to be going on for a long, long time. That's all the questions I have for today. I want to thank you guys again for sticking with me and watching these videos. I hope to hear from you guys soon, either a message or a comment, with all your questions and suggestions. And that's about all. So I hope to see you guys next week. Later.